And I'm Cubette. Welcome to our cooking club, where kids learn to cook.
It's tasty.
You can count on it.
Nothing beats fresh squeezed lemonade.
So good.
Okay, back to the books, ladies. You both have math homework.
This reminds me of a math problem we had.
It does?
Yep. The recipe called for 1.5 cups of sugar, but we couldn't find the 1 cup measuring cup. We only had the half measuring cup. So how do I figure out how much sugar to measure out?
Well, how am I supposed to know that, Sara? Wait, oh, it's math. I get it. A half cup plus another half cup equals 1 whole cup.
Right, so how many times do I scoop the half cup into the sugar bag in order to get 1.5 cups?
3 times, so you're actually adding fractions.
I'm a teaspoon. 3 of me equals 1 of him.
And 4 of me equals 1/4 cup, which is 1/2 of her.
And 1 stick of those will fill all of me. 1 of me is 8 ounces, which is the same as 1 cup.
And just like a family, everybody works together to make sure that recipes turn out just right.
See, you use math everywhere, especially in the kitchen.
Wow, cooking with math and fractions sure comes in handy.
Yeah, the flavor sure does add up.
Visit imperialsugar.com or dixiecrystals.com for more tips like these.